The race is on within Top Alcohol. Not only for Andra Pro Series glory, but also for new performance benchmarks. Two different races, two different cars, one common goal. Gary Phillips, the established and reigning champion and national record holder in funny car.
Big air reaction tied to Reed. He's losing momentum. Gary Phillips, 5.52 with a Ford national record, if you don't mind, in the Lucas car.
Aaron Handbridge, a young up-and-comer yet to achieve the championship dream, but already is a big event winner and holds the national record in top alcohol dragster.
Gary, the wheels! That's carried all the way down, hasn't lifted the blower this time. National record! 5.53!
The KG veteran and the young upstart, both with their ambitions and motivations. To take out this championship, it will mean pushing a new performance frontier, and knowing the nature of these two tough top alcohol races, they wouldn't want it any other way. Both are renowned for being natural drag racers, doing it on instinct and usually doing it right. Let the battle continue for round two at Sydney Dragway.